It's always a packed programme, but top of the agenda by some way this morning is the issue of ex-Premier League footballer and would-be Match of the Day pundit Ryan Chelford.
OK, right, here we go. WTF BBC, I thought Robbie Savage was crap, but this guy's in a league of his own.
Right.
Doesn't matter what he wears, he's still going to be crap.
OK.
MOTD shit anyway.
Yes, sir.
Brilliant.
And then droopy face.
Yes, well.
Yes, and just out of interest, who is that, Tracy?
That's actually Gary Lineker.
Oh, OK.
Yes.